today we're gonna make pizza dough, and for that we need 00 flour, cold water, fresh yeast, salt, and olive oil. The water must be cold. Next rise the flour before it. Start to mixing. Just a little bit. We add the salt. Olive oil. So not all, just half, and a half when it's finished. And finally we add fresh yeast. Keep mixing another 10-15 minutes. After 10-15 minutes, when the dough is when it's all together, we add the oil. And keep mixing another 5 minutes. After 10 minutes, we're gonna check the texture. If it's ready, take out. Pizza dough is ready, and we take out. Put in the tub and we cover. And leave like this for another 15 minutes. After 50 minutes, we're gonna portion the dough. We must have 230 grams. When we have 50 in the tray, we start to form it. Has to be closed properly, because when it's proofed, it's much better. After we forming this, we cover and leave like this 15-20 minutes, and after that straight away in the working fridge with 45 minutes before you start cooking pizza. You want to check the oven to see how much ash is inside. Take some out. We need some insight to help us to work on the oven. Now it's time to light up the oven, and for that very easy to fill up the box with tiny woods and just filling. After we light the box, we can put more wood in the oven. After 12 hour proving, we take out the pizza dough from the working fridge.
It might be already oiled.
We can open.
Sometimes it's a 2 days, just boil them one day and then.
We're starting to form in the crust, like this. Pushing around. When you open the pizza dough, is with the left hand you stay and the right you push. Pushing the crust. Once you open the pizza dough, it's ready for toppings. Make sure you put some flour underneath. And today we're gonna make traditionally pizza margherita. We need for that pizza sauce, buffalo mozzarella, and a fresh basil.
Two boxes.
We're starting with a pizza sauce. We take a full spoon right in the middle. Buffalo mozzarella. After this, we put it in the oven, but before that, we make sure the oven is clear. Thank you. is cooked, can you add the basil?